It's reminds me of Snapchat. So Messenger obviously copied off Snapchat, and it might be, but I don't really know. Anyways, this thing's longer, I think.